We're back with Borderlands. I just got out of SLEDGE'S safe house. Where do I turn all this in? Alright, Borderlands. Typical. Okay. Whoa. Hey.
Target hit!
We got ourselves a hero!
That hurt!
Don't run away.
Bullseye!
God, he got away. What a douche.
Nailed it.
You want some of this?
Critical, biatch.
Critical, biatch. No. Man, but these dum-dums. You only get one experience, so that's technically just... kill. So, can I get a car? I am not walking. Not by a chance.
Let's trigger out your rat.
Mounting up.
As if there's anyone else playing, what's the point of saying that? Hopefully, we'll get to go to a new place finally. Sick of this place.
Wow, you're not dead.
Incendiary artifact. Wait, it adds incendiary damage this time? So who did I have to kill? For this. I probably shouldn't have gone down that way. I think it's where that claptrap was with the security question. Oh, please don't say I didn't make that jump. Ah, shit. You're silly. Alright, back up we go. Whoa, we have to go all the way over there. I wasn't aware of that. Alright. This way.
Everything you've faced up until now has been simple. You're about to face a real challenge in Sledge. Do not underestimate him.
Oh, now we face Sledge. Piss off. I'll piss off after I kill you. Let's see what we got.
This'll help.
Holy Matt. Totally taking that. That's a gun you cannot resist. Oh my, look at the size of this place. Whoa. Not expecting that.
Oh.
who's shooting me? Oh, it's that guy. He's dead. Gotta keep going.
Kill them all!
What? Yeah, okay. Pound some meat puppets. Boom. Oh, let's see what... lots of green. A shotgun with shock. Probably the best gun you can get. This is a shotgun with that. Highly effective with your shield. There's a sniper. Days of Pandora. Jesus! That gun's not holding back. I think I saw somebody over there. Yep. Oh, for the love of schnitzel.
It's time for my pound of
target hit.
So there's challenges? I didn't know there were challenges. Wait. Critical hit kills. This guy's big of me. Beware mad skills. That's how many kills you have to make. That's 1,000 duels you have to frickin' do. Get off my lawn. That's typical in movies. Get off my lawn or I blast you with my goddamn.
Bullseye!
Yeah, I'm dead. Alright. We still have to go somewhere. Did I go past it? No, I gotta go. I go around, I think. I'm not sure. I came from the left, so let's go right. No, I came from... That looked good. I don't know. I have to get in there. If that's even possible. Whoa, hey, excuse me.
Nailed it.
Run me.
You better run.
Critical hit.
Why can't you enter that area? Oh, I can. The revolver is all about clean shots, though. I'm not supposed to have to... Yep. Wow, I suck at aiming, don't I? Really? I suck that bad? Ouch, right in front of me.
Always nice to get resupplied.
So, what do we got? Shields. Oh, it doesn't matter, we just sell them anyway. Yeah, I guess we sold out.
Who needs a real doctor when you got my machines in there?
Bombardier class?
Don't know who to trust? You can always trust the gun at your side.
That sniper's not gonna do me any good. Shock grenades. Nah, I'll pass. I'll get rid of that shotgun. Yeah, I'll get rid of that shotgun. That good shotgun. What's with the shotguns? So many of them. Damn. I should probably be careful. Good thing I have a shock weapon.
This one is a brute, and he has a powerful shield you will need to whittle down before you can hurt him. Don't let him touch you.
Either or. Alright, let's do it.
Sledge not like you! Sledge kill thing he not like!
Oh. Gotta get out of there.
Never should have come here.
Okay, too close. Back. Did I kill Sledge? Sledge's throne. And what's he got? An Iridian artifact.
I bet you would like to know what that is. The vault is real. What you are holding is the key that opens it. One part of it, anyway.
I suppose that's it. Is that lava or some chunk? Yes. Lead. Hot lead.
This is Commandant Steele of the Atlas Corporation, Crimson Lance D Company, 3rd Starborn Brigade. I have just been informed that you have arrived on Pandora in search of the vault, and within minutes have started killing the locals and causing a disturbance. This planet is under the authority of the Atlas Corporation, and any Iridian artifacts found here are Atlas property. Possession of such property carries a stiff penalty. I invite you to turn yourself in at once to the nearest land outpost and surrender any information or artifacts.
Blah, blah, blah. Go suck up.
In your possession. Consider this your one and only warning.
Consider my invitation to meet my revolver up your frickin' ass. Yeah. Oh yeah, by the way. Another mission in here? No. Ow! Who hit me? And why? Oh, I'm also level 19. That means I can use that goddamn. That is a powerful rock launcher. Please tell me there's a car.
Ride.
Where to? We don't know yet.
Greetings, traveler! New missions are available at the Firestone Bounty Board.
Well, in that case, to the bounty board. Bounty board's here.
Still haven't found the vault?
No, I wouldn't find the frickin' vault this soon, would I? Is that an ice mountain? Okay, so Shepard, whatever his name is. Worm Shep. Okay, so there's a mission up here, and then there's a mission down here. Who do you turn this into? Zed? Apparently you do that. I'll do that once I freaking complete these two. Alright, combat rifle. Is that on the ramp thing? Yes, it is. Stash.
Always room for more loot. Sweet! Wasn't expecting that.
You found an explosive weapon. Shots fired from these weapons have a chance of exploding on impact for massive damage.
Yeah, I wouldn't call it massive. I've seen worse. Still missing two pieces. Here's one. Gotta find the last one. So this only gives you a general location. So the question is, where's that last one? Let me try up there. We found one up here. It doesn't kill to go here and see what we get. I don't think it's here. It's gotta be here. Sight. Where would that sight be? Hey, there's somebody here! For once, we've got a player! 25. I'm gonna fail this mission. There it is! Got it. Hooray! So now we're playing with a player, which is not bad at all. But Bus Puss. Okay, that's a good name. Oh, these guys do not want to be happy. So much. Next, dropping. Dude, I can't see shit with that going on. Oh, that was it. We just removed six droppings from one van.
I'll drink to that. Busted up 9 tolls and beat the hell out of Sledge? You're making a name for yourself in these parts. I already put in the pierce to give you clearance all through to the Dog Headland. Y'all the
Greetings, Traveler! New missions are available at the Firestone Belt. You've discovered a class modification unit. Class mods, as you humans call them, can be equipped to modify your skills and proficiencies.
Alright, so more missions. And Arid Badlands, let's do that. Really, I cannot shoot that thing? There's a skull there. Where's that last skull at? I think he's trying to say something. Like, kill people.
So, you think the vault is real, eh? Everyone is talking about it. This is the biggest thing that's happened here in a long time. Think of the visitors we will have. Listen, if you find it, what's inside could be worth a fortune. But only if you get the right partner to help you sell it. So, partners?
Okay. Ah, oh, Jesus. Why is that a Jacobs? That's not even a Jacobs. What did I just do? Of cigars. Why are we looking for this now? Now that was explosive. You're still alive, huh? How'd you get up there? I must be playing with one of those 9-year-olds, probably. Anyway, I just realized it. As always, guys, don't be a dick, hit escape and quit, and I'll see you in the next video of Borderlands. Until then.